Shane Del Rosario is still on life support. There is reports that he may suffer from long QT syndrome, which is rare heart condition. But it was around Tuesday that he suffered two fatal heart attacks. His family is expected to make some decision regarding the life support machine. But there's still hope. They're saying it may need a miracle, but there's still hope that Shane Del Rosario will get better.